In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Magnify Plus in PrestaShop. You can also use this video to install Magic Magnify, as the process is the same. Magic Magnify allows you to magnify any product images on your website. If we take a look at Magic Magnify Plus, you can see that it also has the magnify effect, but with Magic Magnify Plus, you also have an enlarged option. To start the installation, we need to go to the PrestaShop page and download the demo version, which will be saved to our computer as a zip file. Next, go to the modules section of your admin area and upload the demo version we've just downloaded. The file is called Mod PrestaShop Magic Magnify Plus. So let's upload this module. Once the file is uploaded, select Other Modules, find Magic Magnify Plus and select Install. Next we're going to add a product. Go to the Catalog section. Select the category you want the product to appear and select Add a New Product. My guess is you already know how to add a product, but I just wanted to cover big images because they're essential for creating a high quality zoom on your website. Notice I'm using a 1200 pixel image. This is my large image, which will be used for the magnify and the enlarge option. Always upload your large images and PrestaShop will resize the image automatically to fit different areas of your website. Once that's done, save your changes. If you refresh your website, you'll see our new product appears under the new products block. Go to the product page and you'll see Magic Magnify Plus is now working. It has the magnify effect and also the enlarge option. Now that Magic Magnify Plus is installed, I'm going to make a few changes. First, I'm going to change the magnify border to red, then blur out the main image when it's hovered over, and finally add a background colour around the enlarged image. To do this, we need to go back to the modules section, go to the Magic Magnify Plus module and click the configure link. You'll be taken to the defaults tab automatically, which is what we want. You can see the background colour is set to black, which I'll keep, and the background opacity is set to 0, which I'm going to change to 50. The magnifier border colour is set to grey, so I'm going to change this to red. And to make the colour obvious, I'm going to change the magnifier border width to 4. And finally, the blur effect is currently set to 0, so I'm going to change this to 20. And save my changes. Now if we refresh the product page, you'll see the magnifier border colour is red. The main image is a blur when it's hovered over. And the enlarged background now has a shade of grey showing. You'll notice on the configuration page there are other pages and blocks listed. This helps you control where you want Magic Magnify Plus to appear. The product page is automatically enabled, which means Magic Magnify Plus works on this page. But the category page and all the other blocks and pages listed below aren't enabled. I'm going to change this and enable the new products block. We need to refresh our website for Magic Magnify Plus to work under the new product section. And there it is. If you want your changes to affect all the pages and blocks you've enabled, then make your changes on the defaults page. If you only want a change to appear on a specific page or block, then go directly to it and select Edit next to the effect that you wish to change. I'm going to change the expanding effect from linear to bounce, and also the restoring option so it's also bounce. Don't forget to save your settings when you make a change. Now if we refresh our website, you can see the expand effect under the new products block has changed to bounce. But the expand effect on the main product page hasn't changed. At the top of each page on our website, there's a contact us link. So if you have any questions about Magic Magnify Plus or any of our other tools, just get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching.